Every myth, every legend, every oral tradition talks about the time of the giants. You can't take a civilization in their own written language.
I'm on a quest to kill any reptile. A theory warrior was born as one as God's child. The incarnated cloth on the taunt on the river now. Clever ancient schools kept alchemists like the ancient Hemotep. Manuscripts on hieroglyphs written on Sanskrit. Make romance in the stone like tablets when I start this habit. It's getting deep like Atlantis. The consciousness has survived the damage. I'm making people vanish like the Mayans have vanished. The garden wisdom is the art of astronauts. The blood of savages and Gotha in a planetary slaughter. The Nephilim is grabbing baby's daughters. The men of renown is coming like the cosmic carving from clouds.
And they bear children with them. The same became the mighty men which were old men of renown. Now that's the, I mean, you can't get into any mythology without the idea of celestial or heavenly beings coming to Earth, having sex with Earth women, and producing a race of super beings. Obviously, everyone knows the story of Hercules.
Sure.
I came to crush the heads of serpents, seems to be my only purpose. To unify the churches, did they crucify my service? With truth inside the verses, busting loose the noose is nervous. Can't produce the proof of purchase, so they persecute my purpose. The surface versus the root, I won't salute the dreadful evil. I'm leaving the easel red, led the double-headed eagle. To watch the lethal spread as they embedded in our streets. Satanic symbols read by the heads of the elite. We'll bread to keep the peace, so now the beast can reap his feast. Realish is being led to the dead and the deceased. But it's the least of your concerns. They're trying to turn us to Atlantis, where serpents taught us to learn. So in turn, the Nephilim ran us. The planets do evolve until they solve their own mortality and cross through the equator of the black hole in our galaxy. You live in fallacy, for fatalities and next. As they stare out into space and await the planet X.
The bottom line is he's in and out of Iraq. And what he's saying is that on a routine cargo stop to Afghanistan about 8 months ago, that he was asked to load a dead body. Now, this was no ordinary dead body because it was absolutely huge. I can only classify it as a giant. I'm reading directly from his letter. I can only estimate its size.
Now the heavens is down, it's quantum physics. You take a visit when you see your cells, they transmit it. Like quartz, my jewels accelerated my molecules like the ionizer. Using DMT, John West to land on planes of NASCAR. I travel like to Bucharest when I try to get Bucharest. I'm using ISIS generators, the higher technology, to kill all the haters. Travel high just like the Vaders.
He or it was too big for the 463L pallet that was not only positioned on a diagonal but also a bit in the fetal position. The usable dimensions of the pallet are 104 inches wide by 84 inches long and has an empty weight of 290 pounds. In basic terms, it's a 9 by 7.3 foot pallet. We estimated this thing at about 10 to 12 feet with no problem. The load weight was 1,500 pounds. If we take the pallet weight off and approximate the weight of 60 pounds of plastic and netting, we figured that the giant weighed 1,100 pounds. All I can say is this was a really big being. Its height was about as twice as big as a normal human. However, the thing I cannot properly convey is that his girth and width were also noticeably different. One of the loading personnel laid down next to the pallet, and the difference between this thing and the normal person were absolutely amazing. I believe it is something that cannot be explained nor believed unless seen in person.